I will construct a clock using the CD disc as a clock face. I like my mother and I will put her picture on the disc. Now that I've finished my CD clock, I just have to put in the battery and the clock will work.